Jai Hind everyone, today I am Samriddhi Agarwal from Sunbeam School Annapurna and I have taken the topic as light. We all are aware with the property of light that light travels in a straight line, that is known as rectilinear propagation. So today I have taken some optical instruments. This is a plane mirror, this is a glass slab, this is a prism, this is a laser light. And these are the concave mirrors which are put into the water. And I have added some savlon into the water so that we'll be able to see the reflected and the refracted rays more clearly. So let's start. If we put this laser light on this mirror, then this is the incident ray and this is the reflected ray which is going back into the same medium. As soon as I put this ray into the water, you will be able to see that the incident rays go strikes on the mirror and another reflected rays is bending. That is known as refraction, the bending of light from one medium to the another, that is from moving into the rarer medium to the denser medium, that is from air to water, is known as refraction. The basic cause of refraction is the change in speed of light which occurs. Now I'll show, if I put this plane mirror in the true roof, and then you'll be able to see that this is the incident ray and the reflected ray is falling on the another concave mirror, and then that refracted ray is acting as a incident ray to that mirror, and then it is reflecting again on the third mirror. That is known as multiple refraction. When one incident ray strike on the mirror and it is refracted by bending on the another mirror, and then that is acting as an incident ray and it is reflecting again. That was the multiple refraction. Thank you.